So I'm gonna be reacting to Josh Myers United, his first official challenge video. Josh makes live streams and reactions, so sub to him and let's get started. Hope it's not rotten egg. In my opinion, the worst flavor is stinky socks. I wonder if they use actual poo in the poo flavored ones. Long clippings weren't so bad. R.E. Well, either one's fine.
Bags full of the nasty ones.
No, there are no bags.
Alright, so, yeah. This one is either lime or long greens. Fuck. I only got one bad one so far.
That was so sweet. Oh, fuck that. Is this caramel corn or melted cheese?
That one is dead fish or strawberry smoothie.
Oh.
I'm laughing, it's dead fish.
Oh no, this is
dead fish.
You sure?
It's molded cheese.
Oh, molded cheese?
Oh.
Oh yeah. On the packaging it looks very dark. Okay, I'm gonna try this one. Let's see. Yellow one. Or actually, kind of yellow greenish. It's either boogie, or like booger, or. I didn't mean to say boogie, but booger or juicy pear.
Boogie Francis 2899. Dog food. I thought it was dog poo.
That's so disgusting.
Yeah, it's like the second worst one. Well, this one was probably before the Stinky Socks was made. Does it stink?
That was Stinky Socks. We pulled unwashed Stinky Socks.
What does it taste like?
Like crap.
Okay. Okay. This has the lawn clippings or lawn.
So after you tasted spoiled milk, you taste real milk?
Put spoiled milk in a jelly bean. That's freaking disgusting.
Okay.
Dead Fisher strawberry smoothie.
Check out my Twitter and Instagram. I'll have them in my links down below, or in my description down below, anyway. I'm Josh Myers. This is Josh Myers United. Peace out, everybody.
Go Team United.